right at the top of the video, you said that was this really cool trick of making this thing like into a super versatile instrument.
There is.
What's the trick?
You ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
You ready? Come here. All you have to do is change your strings from flats to rounds. Mine sounds so sad.
Completely different instrument with rounds on.
Completely different.